If you're feeling froggy, then jump! We're doing two flashback packs today! I'm feeling lucky, I'm feeling froggy, shit's about to go down! Now I've prepared myself for the worst for this pack opening. All my hopes and dreams, every fucking time I do a flashback pack opening, get shattered right there, right then. So today, I'm hoping that I can change that luck. I need a fire pull. I want an Adamica Sue in my life. I need a Jimmy Graham in my life. Maybe even an Anto. Just don't give me any of them that go for 30,000 coins. I mean, 30,000 coins, you can't even buy two elite badges with 30,000 coins. And they're probably sooner or later going to pull those cards out of them. It would just be my luck that tomorrow they announce, hey, those old shitty flashbacks are no longer in the game. But today, it's time to be great. Flashback pack number one of the video. They trying to trick me, aren't they? They're trying to pull a fast one on Tote. It ain't gonna work. We're gonna do them back to back. I feel like that might be our best chance of getting a really, really good pull, man. Now, every time I do these flashback packs, I say never again. But here I am, bro. So if you guys want more flashbacks in the future, be sure to smack the like on the button, and I'll definitely keep pumping it out, man. I'm thinking tomorrow I'm gonna do a massive, large quick sell pack opening. I don't know how many I'm gonna do, but we need to make some coins back after buying all these elite badges, so we're gonna have two flashbacks. Please don't let me down. All I ask is that you don't let me down. I'm not asking for the best. I'm not asking for the worst. Just two cards in the middle. Maybe two Michael Vicks? I'd be cool with two Michael Vicks, man. Here we go, though. I'm fucking ready. Flashback number one. Aaron Ross. 91 overall. Aaron Ross. I don't think I've ever pulled him before. 91 speed. 92 acceleration. 92 zone coverage. 93 man coverage with 97 press. He's definitely a really balanced cornerback. I'll take that. Flashback number two. Time to be great. Here we go. Hey, Jericho Cotchery, 92 overall wide receiver. Hey, we didn't get the worst. We didn't get the best. I'll definitely take it, man. 92 overall, 91 speed, 94 catch in traffic with a 97 release. If you guys want me to come back with some more flashbacks, you already know what to do. And until then, I'm signing out. Peace.